Hey sis, it's your girl Tahira Rashad and welcome back to my channel. Today is a vlog. I told y'all in my previous video that I was gonna start doing a little bit more lifestyle, a little bit more behind the scenes of me, you know, coming into the CEO that I am destined to be. And so today is business conference day, okay? So I am going to a business conference today and tomorrow. It's actually a 3-day event if you were VIP, but I didn't do VIP because Fridays are hectic for me already and I couldn't do Friday. So today is Saturday and it is like it's 9:14. No, it's 8:14. My clock in my car is an hour ahead, but it's 8:14. The conference starts at 9, and I am in the Starbucks line right now, okay? I will also be vending at the conference tonight. So after the conference, there is a pop-up shop that I will be vending at. So I'm here to make some coins as well. So network, connections, collaborations, and coins, okay? and yeah, so I'm gonna try to be as detailed as possible. My vlog videos, y'all, they are usually terrible because I be forgetting to vlog. Like, I be so in the moment and just, you know, vibing and chilling or whatever, and then I be like, oh shoot, I should have vlogged that. So I'm going to try to remember to vlog everything today, so please bear with me and stay tuned. But this video is going to be lit, y'all. If you haven't gone to a business conference, I'm going to try to put in some bits and some tips here and there throughout the video just so that you know what to expect. But honestly, every business conference is different, and I can tell you that it's different because I went to this business conference last year and I can already tell that it's going to be different, right? And I can kind of talk about that throughout the video. But again, y'all, welcome to my channel. If you're new here, make sure you hit that subscribe button. If you're not new here, thank you for watching again. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Please like this video, give it a thumbs up, and ask me any questions that you want to ask in the comments. And let's get right into the video. Alright, so like I said, I am in the Starbucks line. This is Starbucks. Y'all know what Starbucks looks like. Don't play with me. It's not that long of a line, so I'm gonna make it there on time today, okay? So this is me arriving, and this is like the registration. Isn't it so cute? Like, they have people's swag bags here and just registration. It's just so cute because they are hype. Look at them. They hype. All right, so this is, you know, I'm just getting seated in the main conference room. This is like where we kind of like come together at. Isn't that backdrop cute back there, guys? It's really cute. And then she is introducing the host. The host was fire, y'all. Like, she gave so much energy, okay? Like, she was the bomb. And I love how they have like their referee shirts. So the name of the conference is Ladies Who Launch, but the theme was Shoot Your Shot. So like really just shooting your shot with launching, all that type of stuff. And then we broke out into breakout sessions. So like you was able to pick your own schedule. And I really like that, being able to pick your own schedule, because you got to like pick like which people you wanted to see, right? So I am back in the main conference room because the first place that I want to go is the strategic marketing. So she really just talked about like other ways you could market other than social media, right? So like speaking, podcasts, press, SEO marketing, digital products, books, stuff like that. And you know your girl is taking notes. Now I am in another breakout session. She was talking more so of like creating content confidently. I loved this breakout session, and she is giving with that outfit, okay? Hey, Angie girl. But yes, this was a really good breakout session. So happy I chose this, and I just got like a lot of gems on just creating content. And yes, as I can say, creating content confidently, that was the name of her thing. Like, I took notes everywhere. And then it was lunchtime, y'all. I've already done my lunch, but Maria is still working on hers. I chose nachos. They had it catered, and you could choose like what type of thing you wanted. And then the very last one that I went to was soft skills, y'all. Soft skills. That was really, really fun. Just learning different soft skills as an entrepreneur. Okay, so and then we went to Bar Louie. Okay, so we had about an hour and a half between the main conference and then the pop-up shop. And my friend was like, well, let's just go get a drink. So right across the street, we went to PTC, which is Peninsula Town Center in Hampton. We had drinks at the bar and we just vibed out, you know, talked about what we were going to implement so far in our businesses. All of the things that we've learned from the conference so far, and then yeah, just having a good old time, y'all. And then we headed back to the pop-up shop, and this is just me setting up, y'all. My setup's so cute in my pop-up shop. I don't be playing with y'all. I don't be playing with y'all. But yeah, this is the setup for the pop-up shop, and I was actually not late. Like, it only takes me like 15 minutes to set up, y'all. And this was like the vibes at the pop-up shop. Everybody was just giving good vibes. Like, it was just good. Hey, Vito, that's my friend. Also, y'all, she sell Wastebeads. Check her out. And the people next to me, they sell candles, and I stalk their candle page. Okay. And this, look at all these people at my table ready to buy a planner. Okay. Everybody wants a planner, and I'm here for it. Yes. And then this is just me having fun at the pop-up shop, y'all. Like, we are really vibing out, y'all. Like, they had the DJ going. We was dancing. We was getting our life, baby. And I really do think that one of my favorite parts about going to business conferences is just, like, meeting new people, you know, networking, collaborating, and just vibing out, y'all. It's so fun. What the people be saying? We had a time last night. Hey y'all, so it's day two of the conference. I'm already here. I had to stop by Walmart this morning and grab me some tights, and they already have a run in them. So I'm here, but it's cute in here. It's still early. I got here early, so I guess that's a good thing. Sipping my coffee. I need a camera. That's what I'm gonna invest in for my videos, is a vlogging camera. But today is like the wrap up. I think we'll be done here at like 12 today, and then we'll decide what we want to do. But today is just like the last day of, like, you know, speakers, and then we have the actual breakfast this morning. So stay tuned. And then a big part of day two was the panel discussion. So they had like a lot of women, like, you know, professional expert women come up. That is an actual like business credit guru speaking. And I definitely asked her some questions on business credit. But yeah, I just love that we were able to, you know, ask them questions, get feedback and stuff like that about our businesses. And then we were given breakfast. So breakfast was catered by a local black owned chef. Shout out to you, girl, Chef B. Everybody just looks really, really cute, y'all. And then they did give away, y'all, a whole scholarship. Okay, a whole scholarship. They gave away a whole scholarship. It was like $500, and they actually had a first place winner. The first place winner won $500, and then the second place winner won $250, and not just the money, but like they gave them like other stuff. So you were able to get like professional branding shoes, makeup, hair, one-on-one sessions with like coaches, stuff like that. So I think that was really, really dope of them to allow us to, you know, participate in that scholarship. All you had to do was sign up, answer like three questions, and then upload a reel tagging their business. So, oh, that's a good marketing idea as well, y'all. So if you are having a business and you want to do like a giveaway, make sure that people, you know, create content and tag you in it, because then it's pushing your event out as well. Bomb. And then after the business conference, we went ahead to like a local golf club slash resort slash restaurant and grabbed some mimosas. My friend did order some brunch and we were just vibing out, y'all. So that is one of the things that I do recommend is that you take someone with you, especially if you're shy like me. But yeah, I 10 out of 10 would definitely recommend you need to attend a business conference, period.